Welcome to another tutorial. In this video, we will show you how you can reassemble a laptop keyboard key on a MacBook. If you have a defective or non-working keyboard key, we will help you to deal with the problem. There are some reasons why a keyboard key is malfunctioning or may not work at all. First is that you may have a broken retainer clip or keycap that you need to replace. Another fault may be that the rubber nipple is out of place, or it may have dirt under the keycap that prevents the contact with the circuit. A keycap could also be sticky because of spilled drink over it. Last but not least is that your keyboard may be worn out and needs replacement. We have a specific video repair tutorial for every problem, so make sure to visit our channel. You can find it on the links in the description below. Now, in order to reassemble the key, you will need a small flat screwdriver and small tweezers. First, we will show you how you can safely remove the key cap without breaking the key nor the hinges. So the first thing you need to do is to take the screwdriver and insert it from the side between the key cap and the hinge. Try pushing gently upwards, it should pop off easily. Now we need to remove the plastic hinge with the screwdriver. To do that, take the screwdriver and push the two pins that holds the retainer. As we mentioned before, if you have any malfunction issues, visit our channel to learn how to fix them. Now it's time to put everything back. To place the hinge on the keyboard, take it with the tweezers and place it on the metal hooks. First, place the right side in the hooks and hold it with the screwdriver. Then with the back of the tweezers, push down the left part so that it clips on the keyboard. Take the keycap now and look underneath. You will see 4 attachment points. 2 where the hinge clips and 2 where the hinge slides in. Place the keycap on the hinge and try to make the right part slide in. After that, push it down softly till you hear a click. Test the key if it sits correctly, if not, try again. You can fix almost all keys in the same way. If you want to know how to fix the spacebar key or enter key where you have additional stabilizing metal bars, visit our channel and learn how to do that. You can find the link in the description. Don't forget to like, leave a comment and most important, subscribe to our channel.